Alrighty then, I'm going to show you how I clean my makeup sponges. All we need are, whoa, there we go. All we need are our dirty makeup sponges. Bar of soap. And a sink. Take our makeup sponge, bar of soap, and water. Get it soft. Bring your bar of soap under the water and just scrub it. And we do that until it's completely smooth. You'll see the gunk coming out of it. Takes a few minutes, like maybe 2-3 minutes. But it's the fastest, most efficient way that I've found to clean my makeup sponges pretty much completely. I mean, there's still some stains. There, you're always gonna have stains on your makeup sponges. Because I don't like to use oil. Because I don't know if I just don't clean them completely or what, but I always find that the oil stays in the sponge. But some stains, but it's completely clean. And that's all there is to it. So that's basically it. I'm gonna clean the rest of my makeup sponges. And that's it for today. Bye.